I'm turned up in this bitch, drunk off that liquor. I can't trust these hoes. You look so different, girl. You got your boy, I got mine. So you,
okay, y'all.
To come fuck with us, come live in the fast lane. Up with bottles every night, whatever you like, cause I do things. Cause I wanna act strange.
See the deer.
Ain't about you, and I ain't just running game. I ain't running game, said it's 2 a.m. I want it, girl. Hop, hop, hop on this, girl. I know you're horny, girl. I know you do. I know.
Okay. So, I'm just being weird, like I always am.
You already know me, S-A-G-E.
I just brushed my teeth. I loaded the dishwasher earlier. And you have to see what I do typically on a normal thing. I'm in my dad's, like the dining room. I'm having a struggle for real. Maybe perhaps. I'm so funny and weird. I put on this song, Paranoid. And I was literally just like prancing around. Oh, I can't get this to cooperate.
$270. Said it's 2 a.m. I want it, girl. up in this bitch. Drunk off that liquor, I can't trust these hoes. But you look so different, girl. You. Silver, I got my crystal. You. You tell your girl to come with us. Come live in the fast lane. Pop up bottles every night, whatever you like. Cause I do things. That thing on the side, cause I try to act strange. Ain't about me, girl, it's all about you. When I ain't just running game, I ain't running game. But it's 2 a.m. I want it, girl.
I never seen so much deer heads in all my life.
I know you want me, girl.
People always ask, are they in that pose because they got killed that way? And no, that's not the truth. They just are deer mounts.
It's the taxidermist, or my dad, picked how they're put. Risky, they ain't never seen a California igloo.
Bambi.
And man, I'm trying to get in there. Say X marks the spot, but my X not in there. All on my mind for the drama.
I'll show you my two favorite ones real quick. Not that one. My favorite one is this big fat one. This is the big fat tub of lard. You can see it's all girthy.
I know you have
the best. The fat one is one of my favorite ones. Just because it's fat and it's funny. But my favorite deer head of my dad's. That one right there. That's the one in the middle of the five. And the ones on the ends.
The ones on the ends look more like cows because they're really old.
Old. But yeah, the one in the middle is the prettiest one he got because it's the most symmetric. You know, symmetry is what makes pretty, beautiful features in the real world, in the wilderness. Bye, y'all.